fast and par for the course, isn't it? Mayhem and destruction, like what you always do. It's just you doing you. Cunnilite, you there? That train's going nowhere. I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Yeah, Blasco, see that railway wagon Mach number 6 dangling over the edge like a bundled up horse's head on a broken neck? It says London Nautica on it. That's its chief research scientist, should be inside. I'll drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that Nautica wagon, right? Dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
William, in accordance with protocol, Beth's head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform.
All right, Laskovich. Find the Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the Luna base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Blasco. Can't see the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. More or less.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you. Not to fucking spaceman.
down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there. dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out. Wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up. Once you've found Death's Head's chief research scientist and secured his identity papers, look for a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.